My name?
Daljeet. I'm Joe Mangeshkar.
That is bloody brilliant.
I need you to look at my eyes.
I'm getting married.
Me too.
I don't know. My dad hasn't bothered introducing us yet.
Who's this?
The usual nanny's sick. They sent this one over. I was just calling to tell
Get rid of her.
Vijay?
Look after your own kid for one day. Out.
Stay. You're just perfect. As my late husband's cousin, Vijay, I cannot turn you away. But this is my house. Come.
Yeah, I'm at the house. The kid will be here. There's a nanny and a bodyguard.
This must stop! All this ugliness and disrespect, it must stop! This must! I warn you, Sheriff. I have heard aspersions cast on your honesty.
Aspersions? Surely not.
No, I insist. We start the talks today, or I travel to London and find Prince John myself.
You see, Gisborne, this is what you have to look forward to already. You start to sound like a wife.
How dare you insult me!
Two words.
Peace
off. Throw him in the dungeon.
Sheriff! Sheriff, come back! Get up! Sheriff!
Himself, I'm afraid, John.
Fair enough.
You did get them out. You're sure of it?
Safe as houses. I swear it.
Ready then?
Ready.
I represent the Torchwood Institute. Anything you need, you come through me. Leave these two alone.
You will kneel.
What for?
Kneel. The Daleks need information about current Earth history.
Yeah, well, I can give you a certain amount of intelligence, but nothing that will compromise homeland security.
Speech is not necessary. We will extract brainwaves.
Don't. I'll tell you everything you need. No! Don't!
Right, Billy. There's 1,500 quid here. That's everything on safe as houses.
I can't throw all that on one race.
I've got no choice. I've got no time left.
Well, look, I'll have to check it with Andy. I mean, that's a lot of money.
That's fine. You do what you got to do. Just make it quick.
It'll be all right, you know. I mean, you take this to the mortgage lender, it's better than nothing, isn't it?
I'm doing this for my family.
Exactly. You got to think about damage limitation here. I mean, you're even doing coincidence bets.
Well, it's 3-1, right? It's not
cash. You're not thinking straight.
Look, will you just shut your stupid mouth and do what you're paid to do, Billy? Now, smile at the customer and take the bet.
Hey, I'm trying to help you here.
Well, I don't need your help.
You will not touch her again.
Do not talk to me like that.
No, Dad, it's over. Finished. Sergeant,
pack it in! Come on out, please. Here. Well, do you want it or not? Stick it in bin then, eh?